Here's a tip that will ensure you do the job right the first time. Now, we've dealt with these Ford lines and the Teflon seals. I mean, I've heated them up in water. I took an extension, tried to stretch them out, always had a leak. Now, check this out. When you're putting it on there, always use a Teflon seal installer. It goes over the threads. It's going to protect the seal as it goes by. Just take the seal, which comes in the kit with the power steering, lube it up a little bit with power steering that the OEM recommends. Take it down, and with a little bit of force, you can push it right over the tool. And when you push it over the tool, it pops in the groove like that, and you didn't do any damage with the threads. So make sure you use the Teflon and sealer tool every time you put a seal on.